Battle Ranger Gun.
Yeah, we couldn't find the plastic lawn chair. Sorry. Hey guys, Jackson Storm here, and I'm approaching you. Hey guys, Jackson Storm here, and I'm approaching you with all of the answers to all of your questions. All 10 of them. And I'm accompanied by a professional film crew that I hired with real money to help me set all of this up. Say hi. Oh, did you see that? Oh, okay, that was really cool. And with that, let's get right to the Q&A. First question, what are your plans for the future? Okay, future plans. I think that the first thing I want to do after this Q&A is, Mirabeau, you were not invited. What?
Sonic had a rough transition to 3D.
Mirabeau, this is breaking and entering. You can't just-
Glad to have you here, famous musical artist Kenny.
Thank you. It's an honor to be here with you.
Hey, is my mic working? Can you hear me? Hello?
I can hear you just fine. You don't have to troubleshoot.
Okay, you're always like this, okay? I'm having a hard time here, and you just make
there
it worse.
There literally isn't an issue. We can hear you. You're in the same room.
Well,
you're
what's
right
the
there.
What's wrong with wanting to make a check?
Shut
I just
the fuck up! Where?
Check,
I don't want
right?
to fucking
is that
hear
so
it!
Hard? Is that so much to ask?
It is!
Fuck you.
The piece of shit.
Fuck, get away.
So, do you like girls?
I love girls.
Dude, I love girls too! I want to set up a show where I talk to horribly rendered girls and the literal only punchline
yes,
is
sex.
How long was Sleepwalker in the works, and what inspired the Sleepwalker storyline? Sleepwalker as a concept was in the works for about 3 years prior to the actual date it was released. And we didn't start production on it, like actual making the video and everything, until like a year prior. So it took a year to actually make the thing. And as for the inspiration, I no longer like SFM. And Ruby? Will Jalter appear more in your animations? And will she be in Azure Sleepwalker sequel? Maybe? Maybe if you continue watching the video, maybe? She might. How many times has Noble Six been lit on fire this week? Well, it's been a while, so, I don't know, maybe 2,000. If you don't mind me asking, who is the artist for your thumbnail in this video? Now, this artist is a very talented one. I think that hello?
Hey, Mirabeau Studios, it's me. Did you guys ever get the new Yoshi game? Or
how often does Azure change his look? Whenever I feel like it. Actually, that's a good point. We're getting a lot of questions about Azure. So I decided to hire, with real money, an elite question squad to track him down and ask him all of these questions. Let's tune in to see how they're doing.
Excuse me, Azure Aquarius?
Would you be open to some questions for our Q&A?
You're shitting me.
Sir, please hear me out.
Azure, do you come from Michigan?
No.
When will Azure journey through Chicago?
No.
Do you have any powers, or are you just a cool dude?
I'm not.
How has Azure's life improved since Shizu took over as best girl?
Who?
Where do you see yourself in 30 years?
Not here.
What about the Gundam that's guarding Azure's house?
No.
Have you retrieved Han Solo's mixtape?
No.
I'm out. Azure, do you have any bitches? Can you spare any bitches?
Fuck off!
Fuck off! How do you load a lot of characters at once in Blender without a mega FPS drop in Blender? Is it possible that it's my shaders and Solidify modifiers on my models? That's probably it, because, well, if you're using the subdivision surface modifier in Blender and you're playing an animation, it will calculate the subdiv surface modifier for each frame, so the FPS is going to drop. And depending on how complicated your shader is, how complicated the Solidify modifier is, it's probably not that complicated, but it will cause a drop. That's why I only animate in solid view in Blender. So, when's the Q&A video coming out? Hello, I'm a big fan of your flawless animation. It's unbelievable that these animations are all handmade. Have you ever tried motion capture devices for your animations? If you don't, then what is the reason?
Hey, Mirabeau. I had an idea for the studio. I was wondering if instead of, you know, animating every single freaking second of our videos, I was wondering if we could use mocap.
How long do videos take? If I'm focused on it, probably half a month. But I'm not usually focused on it, so it doesn't take half a month. How often do you work on them? Strangely enough, I chip away at them every other day, I think, working on either animating or modeling or some kind of asset creation. Why are you so funny, Lamau? Look, listen. I am only funny when I let the intrusive thoughts win. What is one question you hate being asked? Man, you know, people have been asking me about Big Yoshi, I think, and I just think it's really annoying that they keep asking me about the
pepperoni pizza.
Hello?
What I want you to do is I want you to go into Google image search and I want you to search up Big Yoshi. Can you do that? You'll know him when you see him. He's Yoshi, but he's like, he's really big.
How did you nearly perfect the anime topology look in SFM? Shaders, weight painting, etc. Okay, look, listen. I don't know what you think SFM means, but I'm not using Source Filmmaker anymore. I am using Blender, and there are specific shaders that people have developed for Blender that resemble the Arc System Works shaders. They look very good, and I recommend you check out Arthas Varus on twitter.com, I think. And Discord, maybe. Question for Mirabeau? Describe in extended definition the blatant feelings for John Alt's sister.
Oh, well, that's easy. She's nice and cool and sweet and warm and pretty, and I just wanna... Jalter, is that a sink?
Okay, so, Mirabeau just kicked me out of my own house, and I think she, sent some attack dogs. She said something about the thrill of the hunt, but like, who even says that anymore? Okay, I think I evaded the hounds for, long enough. I still have the questions. Come on. Oh my gosh. What does that say? Do you have fun doing this anymore? Yes! I enjoy it! This is all I have! I just can't! The hounds! The hounds!
How do you create a great facial
feature? Even going for... my new details that, oh, what the hell does that say? That only a few would notice. Look, if I can't completely, fully illustrate how a character is feeling at any given moment in time, the giant orb of prophecy will strike me down and slice me again.
I can almost hear the hounds.
Okay, where do you get most of your models? And if you get them from the SFM workshop, how do you import them into Blender? Okay, so I have Open3D Lab and the SFM Gmod workshop, right? They have models, and there's also the models resource. And obscure XNA Laura, what is that? Ports on DeviantArt? And to actually get them into Blender, the SFM Gmod ones, I use this add-on. It's called source.io, I think. Is that right? To import those source type models into Blender, and it's really easy. It's just like a click of a button. Do you think that you will ever stream the process of you animating like a video or a time lapse? If the demons don't catch me, then maybe someday I can stream on like Twitch or YouTube.
What is your secret on making animation so fluid? Okay, look over here, right? These are the 12 animation principles, right? Okay, it's the most of the ones I focus on are timing and spacing and arcs, okay? It makes it really smooth.
Okay, next question is, Mirabeau
have a rivalry with the Doomslayer for the hand of the fair madam?
I won't hesitate.
Quick animation.
Where are you? Away!
I now pronounce you Oomphy and Bestie.
Scringo, I will literally neuter you if you don't get out of this house right now.
Where did you get the inspiration for Shizuka? Oh, Shizuka is mute because I didn't have a voice actor at the time. Around 2018 when I designed her. So I just decided to make her mute. And her design is like based off some random ass Fire Emblem character. I forget what her name is, but that's what she's based off of. Oh gosh.
Okay. Why is there so much lore? Because we have a lot of issues, and we need to vent about a lot of issues, like the hounds. The hounds.
I won't hesitate. You give me. How exactly do you get people to work on your projects with you? Do you pay them or do you have connections with them? How do you get these kinds of connections? I pay voice actors, right? And
I have connections with them because, you know, I paid them and I established contact with them in the first place, you know? And you just shoot them an email, like, say, I wanna join your lines. You just email them. It's pretty easy. You just ask, you have to be able to pay, right?
Hounds.
Saying that.
What happened to Kasumi? You said in the last Q&A that she was potentially your favorite character tied with Azure, but I still haven't seen from her from the channel, okay? I have to come clean. All that was a top secret project, right? Kasumi, the cat girl bard with the seven CDs and 13 jukeboxes, or the other way around. I was trying to make an anime, okay? I was not ready at the time. But just like give me like 2 or 3 years or so, and I'll have enough, you know, like assets and connections to get to that point where we can make Hazeblade, okay? Okay, do you understand? Do you understand? Do you understand?
Have you ever played Dungeons and Dragons? And if so, what as?
Okay, so you're gonna love this one, right? I played a Squidward, but he was a bard, and he was also like a demon tiefling thing, right? And then next I played as a human fighter girl, because obviously. And then next I played as like a cat girl bard, right? And because of course. And then I played as like a tiefling wizard sorcerer girl, right thing. And then I played.
Then I played as like a half elf monk girl. Yeah.
She thought she got me good. Those hounds throughout the night, screaming, howling. They thought they could get the better of me, but no longer. This is a monument to my victory. Nothing can get me now. I will retake my throne at Mirabeau Studios, and I will unleash an ever-loving hellfire on everyone who ever opposed me!
Pepperoni pizza! Pepperoni pizza! Pepperoni pizza! Pepperoni pizza!
Pepperoni pizza!
Hello?
Listen, all I ask for is that you implement Big Yoshi as an essential part of the Argent storyline. Like, I can pay you to do it. I have money. Hit me up if you want Big Yoshi in your show.
And that's the last of the questions. Good job, everyone. Hey, thanks for the save with the sink jolter. Any longer with that and I would have lost myself.
I still don't understand why you lust after her so violently.
You'll understand when you're older, sweetie. Anyways...
Oh, how do I put this? The sun exploded.
The sun exploded? I can do that?
Hey, yo, somebody keep this sun in check. I don't want them starting a fight with Lucy.
You leave Lucy out of this.
That's what I'm doing.
Wait, you're
the
starting
sun
to fight
expl-
Lucy?
They're saying the sun exploded?
You come the fuck down, it was a misinput.
Sun's crypto syndicate.
What?
I'm at the studio.
Hey, wait.
And restored the peace to what it used to.
How did I know? How did I know this was going to happen?
I was in the...
Every single time, you always got to bring Lucy into this. Ever since that cold storm in Chicago, I just can't believe you right now. Like.
Did that really just happen?